Welcome to Analysis Prime University. My name is Michael Quinn, and I am a senior analytics training consultant with Analysis Prime University. In this tutorial, we are going to review working with hierarchies. Specifically, we will walk through how to expand or collapse a hierarchy node directly in a table, how to expand or collapse a hierarchy node using the SAP Analytics Cloud tab. And finally, we are going to add subtotals on the row axis of a table. Within your table, you want to be able to view the underlying data values for each of the parent members for the account dimension. We'll need to use the expand collapse functionality, both directly within the table and using the SAC tab. Finally, we want to add subtotals for each of the company code blocks on the row axis of the table. To begin, we are going to use the carrots within the table. So click on the carrot icon located next to the parent account member 28. You will see that it loads, and notice that the children of the parent are displayed in the table. Click on the icon located next to the parent account number 51. Notice that the children of the parent are displayed in the table. Ensure that the cell containing the member ID 51 is selected. And now what we're going to do is we are going to select the expand collapse button located on the SAP Analytics Cloud tab. When you select this button, you're going to see that there are five options. Expand to collapse to allows you to select a specific expansion level for the hierarchy, for example, level 1, level 2, level 3, etc. Expand all will expand all hierarchy nodes on the axis for the dimension. Expand current node will expand the hierarchy of the current node that is selected in the table. Collapse all will collapse all hierarchy nodes on the axis for the dimension. And finally, collapse current node will collapse the hierarchy of the current node that is selected in the table. For the purposes of this exercise, what we're going to do is we're going to choose the collapse current node. And notice that it collapsed the parent node. You can also select the account and then choose the expand or collapse and do the same things. I'm going to select expand all, and you're going to see that that hierarchy has completely expanded out. This can also be done with the column of time. So if you selected that section and then you hit the expand or collapse, you can do the same things. I just expanded all, so it's going to show you all of the information within that node. I am going to collapse that. Now what I want to do is show you how to add subtotals. So select any company code member in the table, and then in the Designer tab, click the ellipsis icon next to the company code dimension. You're going to select Show Totals. You can now see that you have subtotals for the dimension that you have chosen. In this tutorial, we covered how to expand or collapse a hierarchy node directly in a table. We also covered how to expand or collapse a hierarchy node using the SAP Analytics Cloud tab, and then finally showed you how to add subtotals on the row axis of a table. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this tutorial, click the like button below. You can also view our growing catalog of self-paced courses, tutorials, webinars, and join the community forum by creating your free account at analysisprimeuniversity.com.